great, great item. This is the patio armor. It's an oversized outdoor patio furniture cover. I want you to think of it as like a soft-sided shed, if you will. It's just under $50, and I will share with you that I think for my family, this has been one of the best investments because it's protecting your investment, whether it's your pool toys, it's your patio furniture, it's your kids' bicycles. These are tough, they're durable, and we are doing them on three easy payments today. These are huge.
They are massive. I mean, look at how much you can put under them. They're oversized, and we love that because we all collect so many things, don't we, Albany?
It is almost silly how much we collect.
I know.
Let's do this. There's three colors.
Or two, actually.
Oh, are we down to two?
Yep.
Oh, we are down to two. So we're going to have the jacquard and the khaki.
And the khaki.
So even little bitty old you and little bitty old me can get this done. Wait till you see this.
Yeah, this is so easy. This is the way you're going to lengthen and extend the life of all of your home products, all of your investments. What you're seeing is this beautiful, very durable, high-end polyester cover. It shields all of your belongings. You're also noticing that you've got that mesh vent. We've got one in the front, Albany, and one on the back. So it's great for the air flow, so you're not going to worry about any mildew buildup. On the back, it's completely fused with a PVC lining. Why do we want that? Because it's going to keep your belongings completely dry, and no water or snow or mildew, anything's going to penetrate. Also, in order for you to customize and get that tight, real nice, close coverage, we've given you that bungee, and it's adjustable. So depending on how much or how little you put under there, you're going to be able to tie it and strengthen it so there's going to be no wind, no upblow.
Well, you know what's funny is sometimes it's just the wind storms that come through and put a light coat of dust on everything.
Oh, yes.
And then you don't want to have to deal with that. Or the rain that, you know, gets muddy.
Right.
Look at the fact that the water just kind of beads off of this.
It does. You're seeing that. It doesn't penetrate ever. So you're seeing that water just wick right off. It beads right off. And like you said, too, I mean, think about the tree debris. We're coming into the stormy season.
Well, the sap from the pine trees is awful.
Right. And this is great because it's going to keep all of your items, the furniture. Let me show you how much stuff we have in here.
Okay.
Look at all the different things that you might have that you don't even know that you can put inside.
Do you want me to help you lift?
Sure. We've got the wicker furniture. We've got the other kinds of outdoor patio furniture. Roll up those rugs that you have, those outdoor rugs, the umbrellas.
Right.
And then, of course, those decorative pillows. I can't stand when it rains and you get caught and then they're getting all mushy and soaky.
I will tell you this. So we used to put all this stuff in the garage, but then I felt like a dodo brain because my garage was full and I couldn't put my car in there during the winter.
That's the truth.
But you know what? What would it cost you to rent a space this big per month?
Right.
What would it cost you to build another garage or buy a shed?
Right.
This is, I want you to think of this like a portable shed.
It
is durable. It is heavy duty, but it will hold a lot of stuff.
Yeah, this is 100 inches by 70 inches. That's basically 9 feet by 6 feet wide and big.
Okay, can I tell you, a 9 foot by 6 foot storage unit in our area is about $100 a month.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not surprised.
I mean, so when you start to think of regaining your space, and for crying out loud, why would you put all this in the garage and then have to clean snow off of a garage? This is a way to make it durable and long-lasting and protect those investments. Patio furniture is expensive. Grills are expensive.
They are.
Smokers are expensive.
And I have a deck that's above, it's raised above ground, so we use underneath that deck for storage. But you know what? We don't cover it until I started using the patio armor.
Right.
And what happens is over the seasons, you get caked on mud and those leaves from the fall. And it's just a huge cleanup, and it's not fun. And it's also an eyesore.
Right.
Here, they're beautifully covered, concealed, tailor-made looking armor. It's armor. It shields your belongings, not like this.
Right.
I mean, this is not a long-term solution. This is a quick and easy, but it's not going to extend the life.
Well, and then you wind up rebuying a tarp, or you have to buy bungee cords to keep it on.
Right.
This one has the drawstring around the bottom so that you can kind of shower cap it in and customize it to whatever you're putting on that season.
And I love the fact that because of the PC lining, I'm pouring the water on the jacquard, which is also very beautiful.
Isn't that gorgeous?
I love this. It's very rich looking if you want something like this with a print. But it really does just wick. It beads right off. That mesh mesh lining, that vent, you're gonna love that because that air is gonna circulate through. Never will you have to worry about the mildew or the mold building up. So when you are ready to open up your belongings and get mm-hmm. your furniture out, it's gonna be fresh and clean.
Love
and you don't
that.
Have to do the paint jobs, repainting or well, washing all of that
here's
furniture.
The deal. You're gonna get this home for about 60 cents yeah. on our Easy Pay plan. Go ahead and start making those preparations. Go ahead and start picking up a few things. Maybe it's the kids' bicycles that you yep. want to get those covered up for the winter season or for a big storm. It's amazing once you get one of these or two of these, because by the time you do patio furniture and a grill and the mm-hmm. kids' bikes, we've got only two colors left. We've got the khaki and the jacquard. What's funny is we don't get to sell these year-round, but it is truly one of those items that people use year-round because even in the summer, when the big windstorms and the hurricanes hit, we want to get our stuff covered up and
yes.
safe.
And it's a great way, even if you're using this during the summer months, like you said, if you know a storm's coming, cover it up real quick. It's so easy and accessible that you can take it on and off. Or how about those unseasonably warm days, maybe in the spring or in
yes.
the winter, and you want to pull out a chair and enjoy that
sure.
sunny day. You can do that with ease and knowing everything is protected, stacked. Look at how much space you have. It's a lot of coverage. So
love
you
it.
Can have the ability to cover all of those deck items, patio items, and again, like you said, it's portable shed.
Absolutely.
I mean, I have the playhouses, all the toys.
Well, I was just gonna say, all the outdoor play stuff that mm-hmm. the kids have, because somehow we
yeah.
accumulate sand boxes and
that's
sand
true.
Toys
yes.
and ride-on items. Here's the nice part. This is completely customizable. You doesn't
yeah.
you don't have to be totally neat about getting it under here. It doesn't
right.
matter what shape your patio set is.
Mm-hmm.
This is incredibly large. Give me the dimensions again if you don't
so
mind.
So it's 100 inches by 70 inches. So that roughly estimates about 9 feet by 6 feet. This is an oversized cover. It's completely lined with PVC. It is that really tough, durable,
it
beautifully
is.
Made polyester. It's called patio armor because it shields. Armor shields you or it shields your belongings. It's gonna lengthen, extend the life of your investments. And we are using our outdoor spaces now so much more.
We are.
It's a living space. I don't have the room in my garage to put a whole nother family room set.
Well, I know, is that or the car? About 500 people have dialed in for this one. If you'd like to have it, it's M28619, down to two colors only, the khaki and the jacquard. Thank you, lady.
Thank
Good
you.
To see you.
Good to see
yes,
you
ma'am, happy Labor Day.
You too.
All right, we've got another great outdoor item coming your way.